quick unboxing. We got hella toys.
Our friends over at Zing, bam, Zing, because they have sent us this FireTech crossbow, Airstorm. It's pretty sweet, and it's awesome StickBot. I'll explain StickBot first. So, if you watched some things from, I believe, Comic-Con, VidCon maybe, we met up with Zing, and they showed us StickBot, and they essentially have a sweet green screen setup that, and an app that will teach children how to create green screen stop animation, like movies. It's absolutely unreal and amazing. We're going to put the link to that video below because we explain everything there on how to use these awesome things. This is a crossbow that lights up, and it's got three light up suction cup darts. What we do is see these rubber deals right here, these little things. We hook this suction cup arrow into there. Oh, we can turn the lights on or off. Ooh, now it's lighting up. See that right there? The light's on. Ooh, if it was dark outside, then it would be way brighter, but it's noon. So we're gonna hook this. See, there's these holes right here. So you got the crossbow in hand. Bam. Oh, if you squeeze the sides, it lights up. So see the light there? Ooh, cause it's in the shade, yeah. Okay, so we're gonna take this, hook it here. We're gonna pull it back. And then we're gonna hook it. We're gonna hook it right here. See that? It's hooked right there. So then when we pull the trigger, it lets go and it will shoot 45 feet. Okay, so we have the crossbow ready to go. Finger on the trigger. There's a glass door right there. I hope I don't shatter my windows. Actually, I'm not gonna shoot at the door. I'm not gonna shoot at the dog either. Dog. I'll just shoot at the house. Okay, so we're maybe 20 feet away from the house. Okay, I'm nervous. Okay, ready? 1, 2. Oh, I gotta press this button. So there's a safety on it, which is nice. So you gotta press this button. That means it's ready to shoot. So it's not just gonna pull the trigger. It's only gonna do it when you're ready. Okay. Ooh.
They're suction cups, they stick to things, and your friends have these. You can play, like, crossbow wars in the yard, whatever, because they're foam, so they don't hurt. So it's fine. It's way more kid-friendly than, like, paintball or something. So again, thank you to Zing for sending these out and letting us show them off to you. My girl Amy Friedland, much love. Thank you very much. She always hooks us up with these sweet toys so we can show them to you guys. But that's Up Up Down Down, quick unboxing. Zing, check them out. Crossbows, yeah. Foam, suction cups,
Keep it tight.